Now, we have another type of questions, 25 to 30. This is what we call matching. ठीक है? Matching. Matching किया कभी? Shoes black है, तो jeans भी black होनी चाहिए. This is what we call matching. Purse red है, तो dress भी red होना चाहिए. That is what we call matching. और कुछ लोग बच्चे matching करते हैं. इसकी शादी उसके साथ होगी, उसकी उसके साथ होगी. When I was small, I'm on camera. Okay, leave it. Leave it. When I was small, I noticed few things about some of my people. I'll not mention, right? And then later on, they got married. Then I was, okay. Now I realized. So that is also matching. Bacche masoom hote hain. Yeah? Aur mere jaise bacche bade chalak hote hain. Anyways, questions 25 to 30. What is the speaker's opinion, underlined speaker's opinion, of the bike sharing schemes in each of the following cities? Very simple. City names are given and opinion of the speakers about these schemes, right? Now, will you read questions?
No.
No. Very good. If you read questions, how? Amsterdam, achha, Europe, Dublin, beautiful city, London, I want to go there. Don't read the names of the cities. They are just fake. They will not tell you anything. Read the options. Opinion of bike sharing schemes. Now, listen. They will talk about these opinions one by one in any order, and they are not going to use the same wording. That is why it is important to read each option when they give you 30 seconds, and after reading each option, make up your mind. If they reword it, if they paraphrase it, how can they say it in other words? For example, A, they agree it has been disappointing. Just underline disappointing and agree. Right? They agree it has been disappointing. Option B, they think it should be cheaper. Now they will say it is very expensive. It should be more economical. For cheaper, they can use the word more economical, affordable. These are the synonyms. We need to focus that. Questions, option C, they are surprised, underline surprised. It has been so successful. So they'll say, we are shocked, we are astonished to see the success. This is the rewording of this option. D, they agree that more investment is required. For more investment, they can use the word more funding, more budget, more money. Do you understand? In the audio, they will speak the synonyms, not the same thing. Option E, they think the system has been well designed. System has been well designed. For system and well designed, they can use any other word, right? Option F, they disagree about the reasons for its success. Now, they will tell us the reason for success is this, and they are going to disagree with that. G, they think it has expanded too quickly. It has expanded too quickly. Like within few months it expanded, or within few days it became popular. That means it is extended quickly. Now I play the audio. Amsterdam, your left hand thumb will come on the question. 25. Right hand that is holding the pencil, it will move among the options, and then you will see which option is being discussed. And put your pencil always at the end of the options, especially the words you have underlined. Move your, because if your pencil is in the beginning, your brain will, your eyes will look at A, B, C, D first. If you put the pencil at the end, then you will see the bigger picture, right? So always put it at the end, right? Done. Wow, congratulations. Thank you. Just I've been informed that my YouTube channel has reached 600,000 subscribers just now. Thank you. Thank you very much. Wow. This is something really great, yeah? Like 3-4 months back, it was 500,000 and now it is 600,000. All right. Wish me 1 million, huh?
Inshallah.
I'm getting? Viral? Really? Okay. I don't know how to react to that, okay? All right, thank you. Anyways, let's just go on. Question number 25. Now, please listen to this and answer.
Shall we look at some examples now and say what we think is good or bad about them?
I suppose we should start with Amsterdam, as this was one of the first cities to have a bike sharing scheme.
Yes, there was already a strong culture of cycling here. In a way, it's strange that there was such a demand for bike sharing, because you'd have thought most people would have used their own bikes.
And yet it's one of the best used schemes.
It's strange. It's strange means it is surprising. Has been so successful. I'm playing it again. Please focus.
Shall we look at some examples now and say what we think is good or bad about them?
I suppose we should start with Amsterdam, as this was one of the first cities to have a bike sharing scheme.
Yes, there was already a strong culture of cycling here. In a way, it's strange that there was such a demand for bike sharing, because you'd have thought most people would have used their own bikes.
And yet it's one of the best used schemes.
Okay, so it's strange that there was a demand for bike sharing. People had their own bikes as well. Surprised it has been so successful. 25, answer is C. And whenever you select one option, try to cross it also, because they will not use that second time. One option will be used only once. So you can put a little cross at the end. Now, Dublin. Let's go on. Question number 26, Dublin.
Dublin's an interesting example of a success story.
It must be because the public transport system's quite limited.
Not really. There's no underground, but there are trams and a good bus network. I'd say price has a lot to do with it. It's one of the cheapest schemes in Europe to join.
But the buses are really slow. Anyway, the weather certainly can't be a factor.
No, definitely not.
B is they think it should be cheaper. No, you did not notice on 2 points, both of them disagreed. So they disagreed. It is actually F. They disagree about the reasons for its success. Listen to it again. They will disagree on 2 points. Reason, one said reason for success is this. Second disagreed. Then other said reason for success is this. Again, they disagreed. Please listen.
Dublin's an interesting example of a success story.
It must be because the public transport system's quite limited.
Not really.
Not really. The first disagreement. Public transport system is quite limited. Not really.
There's no underground, but there are trams and a good bus network. I'd say price has a lot to do with it. It's one of the cheapest schemes in Europe to join.
But the buses are really slow.
But buses are really slow, so they disagree on 2 points. Actually, disagree about the reasons for its success. Now, let's go on 27, London. Let's see what do they say about London. Question number 27.
The London scheme's been quite successful.
Yes, it's been a really good thing for the city. The bikes are popular and the whole system is well maintained, but it isn't expanding quickly enough.
Basically, not enough's been spent on increasing the number of cycle lanes. Hopefully that'll change.
Yes.
Not enough being spent on increasing the number of cycle lanes. Not enough being spent. So what does that mean? More investment. More investment. Not enough being spent means more investment. It is required. I play this again. Please listen.
The London scheme's been quite successful.
Yes. It's been a really good thing for the city. The bikes are popular and the whole system is well maintained, but it isn't expanding quickly enough.
Basically, not enough's been spent on increasing the number of cycle lanes. Hopefully that'll change.
Yes.
Okay, so it's D, they agree that more investment is required. It's not E, they think the system has been well designed. Agree, actually. Let's go on, 28, Buenos Aires. Let's see what do they say about that.
Now, what about outside Europe?
Well, bike sharing schemes have taken off in places like Buenos Aires.
They built a huge network of cycle lanes to support the introduction of the scheme there, didn't they? It attracted huge numbers of cyclists where, previously, there were hardly any.
An example of good planning.
Absolutely.
An example of good planning. They think the system has been well designed. And at the end, he said, example of good planning. I play this again for you. Please listen.
Now, what about outside Europe?
Well, bike sharing schemes have taken off in places like Buenos Aires.
They built a huge network of cycle lanes to support the introduction of the scheme there, didn't they? It attracted huge numbers of cyclists where, previously, there were hardly any.
An example of good planning.
Absolutely.
Clear? All right, let's go on. 29, New York. Now, let's see what do they say about New York.
New York is a good example of how not to introduce a scheme. When they launched it, it was more than 10 times the price of most other schemes.
More than it costs to take a taxi. Crazy. I think the organizers lacked vision and ambition there.
I think so too.
So it was very expensive, more than it cost, like a taxi. So A is, they agree it has been disappointing. No, they talked about cost. They think it should be cheaper. B, I'll play it again. Listen, please.
New York is a good example of how not to introduce a scheme. When they launched it, it was more than 10 times the price of most other schemes.
More than it costs to take a taxi. Crazy. I think the organizers lacked vision and ambition there.
I think so too.
Organizers lacked ambition and vision, so they think it should be cheaper. Why cheaper? And I, like, for example, if I say this bottle is very expensive, what does that mean? It should be cheaper. That's why I'm saying it's very expensive, right? So B is the right answer for 29. Last 30, Sydney.
Sydney would be a good example to use. I would have expected it to have grown pretty quickly here.
Yes. I can't quite work out why it hasn't been an instant success like some of the others. It's a shame, really.
I know.
It's a shame, really. So when something, G is, they think it has expanded too quickly. It has not expanded too quickly. They said it's a shame, really. It's a shame means when something is disappointing. If one student gets low bench score in IELTS, I say it's a shame, really. What does that mean? It has been disappointing. Listen again.
Sydney would be a good example to use. I would have expected it to have grown pretty quickly here.
I would have expected it. I would have expected means it did not happen. I would have expected it to grow quickly. So it means it did not grow quickly. Right? So I would have expected means it didn't happen actually.
Yes. I can't quite work out why it hasn't been an instant success like some of the others. It's a shame, really.
I know.
It's a shame, really. I know. They agree. I know means they agree. It is disappointing. Yeah.